Thanks. And tonight, police in Burrillville investigating what led a car to barrel down an embankment overnight. It happened on Wallam Lake Road, north of Jackson Schoolhouse Road. Shortly before 12:30 in the morning, these images come to us from the Pasco Fire Department. Police say a life flight helicopter took the driver, 54-year-old Melody Hustis of Burrillville, to UMass Medical Center at last check. Police say she is in stable condition.